I've looked over these, and I think the one that says, one of the things I would focus on most when it comes to energy is keeping the climate change cabal out of this state, and if they are in this state, keeping them in chains.
Yeah.
I think that's a load of horseshit, to be honest. That's kind of crazy. It's just crazy. It sucks that you guys have to deal with this, because I'm from Texas. And, you know, we have our problems with our governor, but for this guy to come up here and say, keep who in change? The people talking about climate change? Like, it makes me feel nervous, for real. Yeah, climate change is a godless junk science. That one's pretty good, because it's, like, nice and short, but not as much imagery, you know? You said a lot more crazy stuff in the second one. That's why it won for me.
And do you mind just putting a sticky note over junk science so we know that one's out? It is out. Now in our second section of the environment bracket, we've got failing students and just seasons.
The first one, I'm sick of these lies about global warming. Stop talking to me about climate change. I know the climate changes. It happens 4 times a year. It's called seasons. And the second one is, if you're a teacher who's leading a climate change march today, you are failing your students and community.
And do you mind just covering up the losing one here? All right. So now we've got the climate cabal versus failing students. Do you have a preference there?
I think climate cabal wins for me.
Okay. You said that that you were from Texas, and that you've talked about Mark Robinson with some folks here. Like, you've heard about him a little.
Yeah, I just heard about him, and it's like this crazy guy's running for governor. Why would you vote for him? You know, what's the incentive there? What is he offering you? You know,